For the last 25 years, I've been helping couples such as yourselves organise their all-important wedding music. Therefore, I can help with harpists, string quartets, pianists, choirs, guitarists, and of course, our award-winning live bands and DJs. I'm actually a professional musician and DJ myself, but I'll come on to that later. I've made the main parts of this video in exactly the same running order that a real wedding would take place. That way you can rewind and fast forward using the timings shown at the bottom of the screen. That way, if you need help with the wedding breakfast, you can fast forward. If you want help with the ceremony, you can rewind. The four most popular parts of the day where couples usually ask us for live music in order is the ceremony, the drinks reception, the wedding breakfast, and then of course the evening party. There is another part of the day that couples occasionally ask us for live music, and that's in what we call the turnaround period. And that is the period between the end of the speeches and your guests, your evening guests arriving. And that's the period where the tables are cleared, guests will get up, stretch their legs, and the bar opens. So normally that's a real welcome break because you can go back to your room and freshen up. But if it's going to be a long duration, then occasionally people have music there just to stop there being any form of lull.
The most popular choices for wedding ceremonies are usually the more traditional musicians, such as harpists, string quartets, pianists, solo singers, and even surprise musicians like the Love Actually Experience. This is where singers and musicians mingle with your guests until they surprise everyone at the right moment. Remember though, that just because you have a classical harpist or string quartet, it doesn't mean they have to play classical music. They can play pretty much anything and are always adding current songs to their repertoires.
There's no combination of words I can put on the back of a postcard.
Regardless of what musicians you choose, they would arrive at least an hour prior to their start time to ensure they are set up well in advance of your guests' arrival. They would then be ready to perform as your guests arrive and take their seats, which really sets the scene. They would perform as they accompany the bride as she makes her grand entrance and makes her way up the aisle. Once the bride arrives to join her partner, the musicians would receive a nod from the vicar or registrar to bring the music to a natural end. After the vows, the musicians would then perform again during the signing of the registry, which usually requires two songs, as this allows for the actual signing and witnessing, and of course, photographs.
Come on, say, here I am, baby.
Finally, they would perform again while the newly married couple and bridal party exits. There is nothing more moving than a heartfelt live performance. It will truly give you and your guests goosebumps and heighten the atmosphere of an already emotional occasion, and you'll remember it forever.
The next part of your day that's always a really popular choice for live music is the drinks reception, and this usually lasts about an hour and a half. This is the perfect time where you can relax and have all the official photographs, and having some live music in the background can really add to the atmosphere of this part of your day.
Having champagne or pims on the lawn is always enhanced by having some live music. As a rough guide, the drinks reception is usually around an hour and a half, so the musicians can play this straight through. Alternatively, they can perform two sets of 45 minutes with a short break, should your reception be longer. A great money saver would be to have your ceremony musicians relocate and continue for your drinks reception. This means that you'd only be paying for one set of travel, so additional time is priced at a nominal additional fee. Another idea is that if you were to book, say, an acoustic or jazz band for your drinks reception, then the guitarist could play solo classical guitar for your ceremony and then join the rest of their band for the more up-tempo drinks reception music. Most of our bands can offer their singer or smaller options to perform different styles of music for other parts of your day, saving you the cost of hiring two separate music acts. Best value for money is to have one of our multi-instrumentalists, as we have some musicians that can play harp for your ceremony and then play piano for your drinks reception. We are so proud of our musicians, and we only work with really lovely people that you would like to have at your wedding. None of our musicians are clock watchers, and they all know that timings can drift, and so they're extremely flexible. Therefore, we book them for that duration of that part of your wedding day, rather than them just stopping when their time is up. If things run over, we're not going to complain. This ensures the perfect smooth running of your day, so musicians booked for your drinks reception will continue right through until everyone is called through for the wedding breakfast.
As a rough guide, a three-course meal plus coffees usually takes around 2 hours. Therefore, this is another perfect opportunity to have some live music.
Live music is a welcome addition to accompany your meal. But remember, this is a time where everyone is dining, chatting, and many of the guests may be obscured from being able to watch any musicians. Therefore, here, musicians are really background music. Having said that, we have seen many weddings where guests have waved their hands in the air and all sung Bohemian Rhapsody to the string quartet. In the same way as your ceremony, if you have hired musicians for your drinks reception, then for a nominal additional fee, they can stay on and continue throughout your wedding breakfast. If you're on a budget, the best advice I can give is to spend your money where it is most effective and concentrate on your ceremony and drinks reception, as that way you'll be able to listen and watch your musicians, which is entertaining in itself. If your guests have already been treated to live music at your ceremony and drinks reception, then a CD or iPod playlist is more than acceptable for your wedding breakfast.
The evening party is the single longest individual part of your day and is often between 5 and 6 hours long. Therefore, it's essential to get it right.
We'd always recommend live music for a wedding, as it really does add that personal touch and makes everything more energetic and fun. The whole visual dynamics are so much more exciting. We are so proud of our musicians, and we only work with really lovely people that you would like to have at your wedding. Takes me high, so high I can't come down.
it up. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.
If you can't hear what I'm trying to say, if you can't be from the same page,
maybe I'm going there, maybe I'm going blind, maybe I'm out of my mind.
One thing we say to all our musicians is that we strictly have a no diva policy. All our bands realise that they are not the star of the show. It's your big day. Musicians ever expect to be fed and watered, as they know they are there for you as a paid service.
Well, money rains from the sky above.
We tell our musicians, if you get fed, consider it a bonus. We realise you've already got enough to organise without having to look after a band. The only things any of our musicians require are a space to perform and a place to get changed and hide until they're needed. Have you been to a concert and had such a great time and thought afterwards, I wish so-and-so could have seen this? There is no greater feeling than seeing all your friends and family having a brilliant time dancing and singing along and being in the middle of it. Fancy something a little different, then we also offer barn dance bands, Scottish Ceilidh and Irish bands, and several world music options.
Okay, let's do this. Circling round.
These all work hand in hand with our discos, as then we can provide the sound system for them to plug into, saving you the cost of the band providing their own. Our DJs will liaise with the bands, giving you a completely seamless evening. All you have to do is enjoy yourself. Party type and don't want to go down the disco or band route, then we've got some brilliant low-key evening options. A postmodern jukebox style band, jazz and acoustic bands create a calmer atmosphere as opposed to being the main feature of the evening. Here, you can watch, listen, and enjoy the music while mixing, mingling, and chatting with your guests. These can still include some up-tempo songs later, should anyone wish to dance.
Obviously, we feel really bad for the poor couples that had to postpone their weddings this year, and we tried to make it as pain-free as possible for them. We had nearly 750 couples that postponed their dates. Some people postponed it more than once. We've done our best to make it as pain-free as possible for them. In fact, we've honoured every single deposit. So basically, we've rechecked the availabilities and just transferred the date for them. We've not insisted on any penalties or anything like that. And in the few cases where their musicians were already booked on their new dates, then we found them brilliant alternatives. There was just three instances, I think, where we couldn't match them with exactly what they wanted, and we just refunded their deposits. And of course, the important thing is we're going to be able to do exactly the same for you. We're here to stay.